Lord Frost has been urged to trigger Article 16 immediately by a resounding majority of Express Co. UK readers, a whopping 91.7%, 11,788, backed calls for the Brexit Secretary to make good on his threats to trigger the clause which would unilaterally suspend aspects of the EU withdrawal agreement. It concerns the Northern Ireland Protocol, which left the province effectively in the EU single market, creating checks between it and the rest of the UK, dubbed the border in the Irish Sea. This has outraged its unionist community and has led to several nights of rioting. The EU and UK have held numerous high-level meetings in an effort to avert triggering the clause. However, both Lord Frost and Boris Johnson have publicly said that current offers tabled by the EU to amend the existing protocol fall short of what they deem acceptable. A key demand is an end to the oversight of the European Court of Justice over Northern Ireland, a red line for both sides. Ministers have given the EU 3 weeks to resolve the issue before triggering Article 16. This is likely to be extended if the ongoing talks make headway, government sources said. And as Brexit Britain inches ever closer to triggering the clause, a poll of Express Co. UK readers revealed that they were backing the government to the hilt. A paltry 7.2%, 926, wanted to settle for an extension, while a mere 1.1%, 141, were unsure of the 12,855 people polled, as well as the thousands who voted. Hundreds commented on the increasingly bitter political spat. UKIS Toast wrote, "Frost is in no position to hand the EU anything, especially an extension. They are calling the shots, not him. All he is trying to do is give himself an extension. It goes under the name of bluffing," Ted Sudden wrote. "Johnson and Frost have prevaricated for too long. This continues to weaken the UK position. Please give us leaders with guts. Let's remove Johnson and Frost and replace them with Liz Truss, who seems to have more determination vis-a-vis the EU than Johnson and Frost put together." Meanwhile, user Will LM not raged, "Trigger Article 16. Enough of doing this tap dance with the EU. The longer we let this dance go on, the weaker we look. Just go to WTO, World Trade Organization rules, and be done with it." And then, last week, Lord Frost held talks with his EU counterpart Marcos Sivkovic over the protocol. A Whitehall source later said there were no guarantees even if the so-called nuclear option was taken, it would solve the problem. They told the Times, "Triggering Article 16 does not solve the problems we face even if we were to do it. Eventually we'd still have to get back round the table." Lord Frost wants talks to end a new, more intensive phase permitting the UK and EU space to compromise. A commission official said, "There have been areas of progress in discussions. If the UK wants these discussions to succeed, then the major step we took needs to be reciprocated. The UK wants us to engage in intensive talks and we are happy to, but the UK must take a step towards us. We will take the time necessary."